What a thrill. With darkness.
I have to hunt. For some reason.
Get in the scout car. Again, you dumb bald bitch.
We'll be right back. Well, that last map was way more worse than the real one. But this map might be better, I guess. What the fuck is this? A bootleg Annabelle. With 6 shots for some reason. Oh shit, the cave just fucking closed by itself. Is this place spooky haunted? Zombies. Than the real one. But this map might be better, I guess. What the fuck is this? A bootleg Endo. Oh shit, the gate just shutting for some reason. Is this place spooky? Was way more worse than the real one. But this map might be better, I guess. What the fuck is this? A bootleg and shit the gate to its sitting place. Is this place spooky haunted? That does man who I am for now.
Welcome to Driving in New Alaska Simulator, where you just drive in New Alaska instead of walking in New Alaska that felt like 1 trillion fucking years. But anyways, have fun.
Thank you.
Garden Freeman that I can kill. No. I hate my fucking life.
Hello. In this map you will have to kill many male 07 as you can. By using the flying gnome statue shit. There will be many male 07 and there is an easy chance that you will die. But don't worry because there are multiple medkit chargers. Have fun to rage quit this map.
Oh!
It's that an HECU soldier. Wait. Come back. Why are there HECU soldiers? Did I travel back in time? Or something? There they are. Who are you?
You. Big Mitch. You better hunt down Freeman or I'll do something.
But I am already hunting down Freeman. But there is too many of them. Perhaps you can teleport me where the real Freeman is.
Okay then. I'll do that. Now get the fuck out of here.
Finally, I am here. Here I come, Freeman. Finally, I am here. Here I come, Freeman. We'll be right back.
finally hunted me down. Well, what now? Why are you insisting that I'm trying to?
Give a fuck. But anyway, it's time for you to die. Wait. What just happened? Where am I? I don't
think
I killed Gordon Freeman at all.
Is this a dream? Is this a simulation? Am I being controlled by another person on a computer? Or am I dumb?
Soldiers for 15 minutes. And does that concept sound familiar? Yes, it's the same terrible concept from the first one, but it's instead day and you're in the house. But anyways, have fun.
You got to be kidding me. Another 15 minutes. 15 minutes feels like 15 trillion fucking years, just like the first one. But I'll try my best.
But anyways, what now? After all what I've just did from 20 years ago to now, you guys have given me a cake for me. Thanks then.